Okay, for me, coming from sub-Saharan Africa, something that we've noticed over the last 2 years is internet shutdowns, where governments request companies to shut down the internet for quote-unquote security reasons, but that is just to prevent freedom of expression, especially when citizens start challenging the government policies. So that hinders other things, not just freedom of expression, but also doing business online. And so for us to be able to have that great future that you're talking about, we need more connection and less internet disruptions. We need more increased access to the internet. So the 1 billion who don't have access to the internet need to be on the internet.